Well, it's not worth fucking anything. That's disappointing.